Washington State is home to an abundance of biodiversity. The variety of different habitats here in the Pacific Northwest are as unique as the animals who live here. A handful of amphibian species can be found in this area. Some you have likely seen in your own backyard, while others are located in fairly remote and isolated areas. Today we will be looking at the torrent salamander. There are three species of torrents in Washington. They used to be considered all one species, but through genetic tissue sampling, we have been able to identify the three separate species: the Olympic, Cascade, and the Columbia torrent. They live in the places that their name suggests: the Olympic salamander in the Olympic mountain range, the Cascade torrent salamander in the Cascade mountain range, and the Columbia torrent is found in the Willapa Hills near the Columbia River. Both Cascade and Columbia torrents also occur in Oregon. However, the Olympic salamander is endemic to the Olympics. It only occurs in this isolated area of Washington. None of the species is listed by the state or federal government. However, the IUCN, which compiles a list of endangered and threatened species, lists the Olympic torrent as a species of concern. Salamanders go through metamorphosis, and the torrents, as young, have gills, but they lose their gills and they become semi-lungless. They can breathe through their skin. Torrent salamanders, as well as other amphibians, are considered to be good indicator species. They are sensitive to the environmental changes and can be affected by human activities. Logging and climate change are two of the major disturbances that these salamanders deal with. Stay tuned for more videos to come on the Syndicated Indicator.